So, believe it or not, when I was single, I love you, Sam. I was sitting at home one night and I was thinking. As a matter of fact, is Scotty Lynch here by chance? Where's Scotty? Is your bride with you? She's not. Oh, she is. Well, never mind. So, we'll do that one next time. So anyway, I was good friends with Scotty's wife. We were just chilling, friends. And so she said, hey man, if you really want to be a songwriter, you have to stop writing the sappy songs. I don't know if you remember this, but she said, yeah, she said, come on man, do something. They don't want to, they just don't, you know, give them upbeat tempo. So I went home that night by myself, and then I was watching the TV. I was watching the TV, and a commercial came on, and all of a sudden I fell in love. And I'm sure if the person on the TV could have seen me, she would have fell in love too. But I'm glad she did, because I got to meet my wife a little bit later. And we just celebrated 9 years marriage, being friends. I love you. Actually, go ahead, Adam. So anyway, from that, where was I at? Was we talking about beer or the woman? Okay, yeah. So I wrote a song. There are a lot of people who have addictive personalities, and I'm one of them.
Like strut around like she got an attitude. Me, I'm drinking another round of beer. Woo! I keep asking myself, what the hell am I doing here with Victoria? Girl got a secret. She got that little bitty box. That's where she keeps it.
That was commercial that came on.
Yeah. Woo!
So the part about her really falling in love would have never happened. What's that?
Hello. Now Saturday morning, my son came up, and I got one more liquor drink in my liquor cup. Now she's staring from across the room. But she ain't staring at me, she knows what I do. All the girls at work think she's a queen. When I get her home, I'll make her scream. She tells her friends she's got a businessman. I'm her redneck lover who understands. She buys a Victoria. She got her head right back in her little leather lace. Her name's Victoria. Girl, my secret. Her mind seems about the way she keeps it. Oh, Victoria.
Thank you. Jason.